It was a cool afternoon, first day of school. Everybody's wondering who's the new dude with the Kango sneakers with the wide shoe string. Wondering where he's from and how he do things. His eyes stayed red, but he kept his mind clear. The brothers knew we wasn't from nowhere around here. And the girls kept whispering in each other's ear. It seemed they didn't care about the smell of the beer. They was all on this thing, a couple of them tried to grab it, taking their chance and didn't know of his bad habit. A two-time and cheating and quick to make up a lie, just to be kissing the girl, making me cry. When they was flossing with Georgy, Georgy turned a simple party to an orgy. And just when they thought that they was the one that he chose, he get rid of them quick and did some more. No, just when they thought that they was the one that he chose, get rid of them quick and did some more. No, just when they thought that they was the one that he chose, get rid of them quick and did some more. No, names, it's a shame the way he do the women. His mouth spit game like a snake shooting venom. And after he hit him, some claim that he's no good, but they stick with him. Guess the pain feels so, take what he can get, giving up nothing. Why? He don't think that he should pay for the pudding pie. Taking them, breaking them, faking them out. He just be kissing the girls and making them cry. On the side, he keep one at home. And those who wasn't smart, they couldn't leave him alone. He picked one of them, a different one. Yep, each weekend, undressing them, caressing them, kissing them, freaking them. But last Friday night, well, this what I heard. Outside his driveway parked a Thunderbird. Georgie couldn't hear nothing but the headboard knocking. Looked up and saw a strange woman in the window watching. Didn't know if it was Tina, today or taller, but whoever it was, they had a gray revolver. They asked no questions, just started busting. George was in shock, couldn't say or do nothing. He just laid there still, looking froze. And all he could think of was, I got too many hoes. And all he could think of was, I got too many hoes. And all he could think of was, I got too many hoes. In the bed with no clothes, just waiting to die, just for kissing the girls and making them cry.
Georgia's out there, trying to do what the dude's doing.